स्टूडेंट, टुडे माय टॉपिक इज रूल्स फॉर नेमिंग ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड और IPAC नेम, दैट मींस इंटरनेशनल यूनियन ऑफ प्योर एंड अप्लाइड केमिस्ट्री. फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज द प्रायोरिटी गिवन टू द फंक्शनल ग्रुप अटैच टू द पेरेंट चेन विद लॉन्गेस्ट चेन सच एज दीज आर द फंक्शनल ग्रुप. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, दिस कार्बोक्साइल ग्रुप have more priority as compared to sulfo group have more priority as compared to alkoxy have more priority than carbonyl and then amide then cyano then formyl then ketone then hydroxy amino alkoxy halogens double bond triple bond and then alkane. This is the priority table. Now come to example. The first example is it consists of 5 carbon. We just count the functional group carbon also in the main chain. So here we start numbering from here because carboxylic group have more priority as compared to hydroxyl group. So this C is numbered as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 carbon, that is why it is penta. So the name is according to alphabetical order 4-hydroxy because hydroxy attached on the fourth group. So the name is 4-hydroxy pentonic because oic acid at the first number, that is why we attach pentonic acid. So the name is 4-hydroxy pentonic acid. Now comes to the second example. Here OH group have more priority than NH2 group. So we number from here also. So hydroxy group contains second number and amino group contain third number, but in alphabetical order we mention amino group first. So it is at the third position. So the name is 3-amino pentanol because it is on fourth position. This carbon third, this is 4 and this is 5. So its name is 4-amino penta-2-ol because of this hydroxyl functional group. Now come to the third example. From here we acetone or ketone have more priority as compared to OH bond. So we just do numbering from here also. At the second place ketone is there and at the fourth place hydroxyl is there. So according to alphabetical order we mention 4-hydroxybutane-2-one because for ketone we use as a suffix one, as you have studied in 10th class. Ketone is for one. Now next example. Here the OH group have more COOH group have more priority as compared to amine group. So we just do numbering from here. The functional group carbon is in the straight chain, or we count this carbon also. So we have propane because of 3 carbon, and at the second place amino group is there. So the name is 2-amino propanoic acid. Now next example is, here COOH bond have more priority as compared to methyl and ketone. So we do numbering from here. So the name is 3-methyl because of alphabetical order 3-methyl-2-oxobutanoic acid. Now come to bond line notation. These are the bond line notation. Each corner have carbon atom. For example, here 3 corners is there, so it is propane. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 corners are there, it is butane. Here double bond is the functional group, nothing else is there. So we do numbering from here also because only here is there is a functional group. So 5 carbon according to the corner is there. So its name is 1-pentene. Now next is, here is bromide situated. So we do numbering from here also only. Because it is the functional group, so the name is 1-pentane. because of the 5 carbon atom. Now here the 4 corners is there and 2 double bond is there, so its name is buta 1,3, because at the first place and third place there is double bond, so we mention the place also 1,3-diene, because double bond is 2 times here, so we use diene, so its name is buta 1,3-diene. Now here this is oic COOH bond, so we do numbering from here only, from here, so its name is butanoic acid. Now come to aromatic compounds. This is benzene. When CH3 attached to the benzene, it is known as toluene. When CHO is attached to the benzene, it is known as benzaldehyde, because it is aldehyde group. When CH2CH3 is attached to the benzene, then it is known as ethyl benzene, because this is the ethyl group because of 2 carbon. And when CH3CH3 attached at the different position, then it is known as 1,2-dimethylbenzene. When chloro group attached to the benzene, it is known as chlorobenzene. When chloro group attached to the this with the CH3, then it is known as 2-chlorotoluene. This is the toluene benzene with CH3, and this is the chloro. When OH attached to the benzene, then it is known as phenol. When COOH attached to the benzene, it is known as benzoic acid. When COCl is attached to the benzene, then it is known as benzoyl chloride. When NH3 attached to the benzene, then it is known as aniline. When NO2 attached to the benzene, then it is known as nitrobenzene. When CO3H attached to the benzene, then it is known as benzene sulfonic acid. Now my question is, just give the IUPAC name of these compounds. Just give the IUPAC name of these compounds. Thank you.